Hi, my name is Javier Isaiah Medina. Welcome to another video on how to use a Burro. In this video, we'll be talking about what comes with your base station and how to set up your base station. All right, so this is our base station box. This is what every base station will come in. It'll come in a box similar to this one. So at the top of the box, you have the serial number of the base station, as well as a QR code that takes you to our website. Then on the side right here, you have a grommet that you can route a cable in and out of in case you wanted to mount the base station permanently. Then you have a charging port for the base station, so you can charge it every single day. This port will vary depending on what country you're in. And so if we open up the box, we can see what comes inside. So you're given two USB-C cables, one to charge it every single day that's already plugged in, and one that's waterproof in case you wanted to mount it permanently. And to mount it permanently, we'll cover it in a separate video. So right here on the side of the base station, there's a sticker that shows you the different status LED status indicators. So solid green means it's ready and good to go. Blinking green means it's still surveying in, which means it's collecting GPS measurements to localize. And you have solid red, which means that there's an error that the base station had. So at that point, you want to move your base station and then restart the surveying in process. And then you also have a QR code that'll take you to our website again. Also, the serial number is right here written on the base station itself in case you didn't have the case with you. Then on the front of the base station, you have our main base station interface. So here's the status indicator that was just described on the side. Then you have the battery LED indicator. That'll show you when the base station is charging while it's plugged in. It'll also tell you how much battery it has. And then you have the power button. Then right here is the base station antenna. You want to make sure that's facing down at all times while it's turned on and surveyed in. And then you also have where it screws onto the tripod mount. So let's go ahead and show you how to put this base station on the tripod. So let's go ahead and set up this tripod. So these tripods come with your base station. And to set it up, we're just going to open the clip right here. And we're going to make sure the tripod has a nice sturdy base. So we're going to open the legs up a little bit, just like that. And we're going to make sure it's out of the way of the avenue, right here as close as we can to our vineyard. And we're going to unlock these three red latches. And we're going to raise the tripod as high as we can, just like that. And then relock the three red latches. Right there is one, two, and then three. And again, we want to make sure we have a sturdy base. And then we also want to make sure it's nice and straight. So that looks about good for me right here. And then from here, we can go ahead and connect our base to our tripod. So keep in mind that we want our antenna facing straight down just like that. And we're going to mount the base station from right here. So I'm going to put it on top of the tripod and I'm going to screw the base station in until it's nice and firm. And then I'm going to start spinning the tripod just a little bit up, and then while I'm putting it up, I'm going to press the power button. The base station will start surveying in and the battery indicator will turn on. So I'm going to bring the tripod up as high as I possibly can. The higher the tripod goes, the better reception the base station will have. So as high as I can possibly get it right here. And that's about as good as I can get it. So we can go ahead and tag our Burro to the base station. So now that our base station is surveyed in, let's go ahead and tag our Burro to the base station. So I'm gonna go right here to our main UI, and I'm gonna click on settings, then I'm gonna click on general, then I'm gonna click on GPS, and then it'll take me to our GPS screen. So I'm gonna click on this little lock right there, that'll unlock the keypad. Then I'm going to tag the Burro to the base station. Keep in mind that when we're tagging our Burro to the base station, we only use the last two digits of the base station. So in this case, it'll be 16. I'm going to click save. And I'm going to wait for our RTK to go to 6 and the fixed status to go to fixed, as well as this icon to turn into a green check mark. I'm going to go back home. This green check mark should appear right here on the main UI. If I click it, all of our stats should be good to go, and the green check mark should still be there. So that's how we tag our Burro to the base station. Thank you for watching this video, and stay tuned for the next one.